Attention. ISIL-K forces have conducted a major ambush on the capital of Afghanistan, Kabul. They have captured 4 Shia mosques and 3 hospitals, and they have hostages. There are reported to be over 1,500 native residents inside the buildings, and at least 10 journalists and 25 doctors as well. ISIL militants have reportedly planted bombs in some of the buildings, although it is unclear which ones at the moment. We are currently waiting for words on their demands.